To turn on or turn off nightlight in Windows 11 Home, right-click on empty area on the desktop, and then select Display Settings. On nightlight, tap switch until on to turn on, or tap switch until off to turn off. If you turn on, use warmer colors to help block blue light. Tap switch until on to turn on, or tap switch until off to turn off. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.